Russell Crowe has appeared on an American talk show to express his outrage over reports he's planning to play Steve Irwin in a movie about the crocodile hunter's life.
Yes, I think that there should be a movie made about Steve, but, you know, I'm not the sort of callous person that would be doing commerce on my friend's grave. It is appalling.
And Channel 9 will air an exclusive interview with Steve's wife, Terry, tomorrow night at 8:30.